It's time for hair hacks. So, one of my little secrets is when you have grown out highlights and you have that harsh line, which most of us are dealing with right now because you're not able to get into the salon, I'm just gonna show you a quick, easy way to try to conceal that. By not doing any color, just need a tail comb or any kind of comb. You're gonna do an old school 90s part. So you're just gonna do a zigzag. Let me redo that. Just like that. And what that does is it just pulls pieces from each side of your hair. It's gonna kind of blend it together, and if you just push your hair up a little bit, can't see a thing. You're welcome!